Or she's the one sitting on the bottom, one of the two. Classic table.
I don't think that's her. She's over there. Okay. Oh, yeah.
Bring it,
Devin.
Go.
Does the timer ever stop?
It stops if they, like, it only stops if they, like, put up an X or if they get a goal. Other than that, no. Like, they have to tell you when to stop it.
Yeah, so, like, if it goes out, you can stop it.
Which is nice. That helps. Like, hello, Mom. That door closes.
If Kayla wants something to eat or drink, or if he wants something to eat or drink, that should give you guys enough for. But tell her not to get candy.
Why?
Because it's going to be late and I don't want her up.
Well, our mommy said that. She won't listen to me. I did swim this week, by the way.
You could swim.
What did you think? I don't want to know what you thought I swim.
Whatever.
Yeah, I can start swimming this week.
She's not after me. She's like, is she swimming yet? And I said, well, no, but so she could start swimming laps before two.
Yeah. Well, we start, I forgot Kate's home. We start, like, she's like their number one. I thought she had the bright yellow one. That's Kaylee. Give me tea. Dress in the press. Senior night. We start like right after fall break. We literally start the week after fall break.
That's good.
It's our first official practice, and then I'm gonna start getting laps in this week. Because I want to. Okay, so there you go. I said that to her the other day. I said, your hair's darker. She said, no, it's not. I said, yes, it is. I said, there's no way it's not. And she yelled at me, and I said, it's darker.
What's Kayla supposed to be doing, actually?
Handing people balls when it goes out. Why is she not?
Oh, really? Well, because that just went out, but she still has a ball.
No, well, there is one right, Briley kicked it, and there's normally one right next to the pool. So Briley probably just grabbed the one next to the pool. It was so funny. Kate was like, is she playing ball boy today? I said, yeah. She's like, heck yeah. And Kayla didn't really just like, I have to. too. It's like, play soccer with Kate. She'll play with you. Come on, let me. I was like, play soccer with Kate. She'll kick back and forth you. Kate was like, yeah, come here.
She's got the whaley boys.
They weren't here when we got here.
Alright, I'm going to the hospital and then to get your 2 liter.
Okay, thank you. Yeah, like no concussion, yeah. And everybody said it was just like a shock, so
yeah.
Which is understandable if you hit your head hard like that. Back okay? It's so funny hearing her cuss, because I haven't talked to Kelsey since like middle school.
Yeah.
And she like cussed the other day. I was like, Kelsey, she's like, what? And she's like, she used this kind of language before. Same with when Colin cusses. I'm like, dude, last year you didn't even. Yeah. He's on the ground.
Really?
That's Kate right there. She was super sick of her dance. I feel like there's like no noise happening.
They're
4 and 6. We are? A solid 4. 4 and 6. Devin's entire family is here. That's gonna be me and my team. Shorts are up like regular shorts.
Oh my god.
What the heck?
She rolled up back 10 times.
Oh, honey.
Jokingly, because yeah. I was like, what goes with Western? I was like, trash bag. And she's like, alright. And she put it, and I was like,
that's what won, yeah.
It's not gonna win. And it won by a lot.
A lot?
Was like
yeah.
200 votes. And it won.
I voted for Neon. I want Neon so bad.
We got an outfit plan.
Yeah, it's my favorite, one of my favorite themes. Other than Blackout's one of my favorites. Oh. Jerseys, I like jerseys. Yeah. Everyone does jerseys.
I like beach themes.
I hate whiteout.
I think it's stupid. Yeah. I don't want white pants. I like frat.
I like frat.
That's easy. I like frat during the basketball season. We had that at Western.
Yeah.
That was
works.
Trash bag, you know?
You just cut a hole in the trash bag.
Three holes. Especially if you get like the big ones.
Yeah.
That's fun. Like a windbreaker.
I don't think people are gonna do it.
I'll do it. I mean, I'm gonna do it. If I go, I'm dressing up. But Allie and I are going to Chipotle before the game, so probably not gonna wear my track
No.
Probably gonna wait for that sucker on. That's cheap though. That's cheap?
Yeah.
Everyone has trash bags, so.
I was like, we could dress up as cheerleaders and haze each other.
Or we can dress up as a child.
Yeah, or we can dress up as a teacher and sexually harass.
Yeah.
They just, I was like, we can dress up as a coach and sexually harass, and I'm going to dress up as a teacher and drug drive.
You guys are just full of good ideas, aren't you?
No.
Western's a hot mess.
I think we should dress up as cheerleaders, though, and sexually harass back. That's a great piece.
We should have done...
Make people stick things up their butts.
We should have done football and had the girls dress up as cheerleaders. We should have done football slash...
Yeah.
Or when we went. Yeah, we won football last year.
Yeah.
One of our teachers slammed another student into a locker.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, just because he wouldn't give him his phone.
One of our teachers took a phone out of a girl's back pocket and got in trouble for, what was it considered? Was it sexual
harassment?
Sexual something.
Sexually touching.
Contact. Or... It's cute.
That's why he's in trouble?
Yeah.
I thought it was because he was touching girls. Okay, he touched girls, but yeah, I guess.
Because her phone was in her pocket, because he like, they were on a field trip, and he's like,
right, let me click phones.
And the little girl wouldn't give it to him. He like took it out of her pocket and she like recorded it, which is stupid because, I mean, he shouldn't have gone about it like that, but you know. What are you gonna do? Kate almost trips every time.
Kate's so funny.
She's
I love her.
I do. Oh, there you go.
Get in!
Oh, probably had it. Devin's pissed. Barely.
Sure, I'm glad they removed the noise from the cameras, aren't you?
That'd be boring to watch the bells
and
film. Well, that's what happens when a lot of people quit on us. We usually have a commentator. Well, usually I commentate. Like, I'm like, oh man, number whatever, pass it to number whatever on whatever team. Oh, they scored, whatever.
Ooh, the handball. I was gonna say, if they call that as a handball.
It's from behind, man.
Speaking of Western and Northwestern,
they're
all on
them.
Oh, they
did. Yeah, Western. You know, both teams hasn't been as good as I expected them to be.
And it makes me happy. They're gonna have a losing season.
They are.
Depending on who they pull for sectionals, they're gonna get out the first round. Hopefully they pull like McConaughey.
Yeah.
You fall. Maybe they won't have a lose against Western. They'll lose against Western tonight. They'll lose against Harrison on Thursday. They'll probably lose against... I don't know if they'll lose against Eastern, actually. They'll probably lose against Twin Lakes. They'll lose against Carroll. And they'll probably lose against North Wayne. And then depending on sectionals. So the next... seven games.
You're very enthusiastic, aren't you?
Oh, yeah. It's a long story. Nothing's happened.
No,
Kayla.
At one of our games, some guy pushed our goalie, and they didn't call anything. And then they did it again because they thought they'd get away with it. But then they called it, and the kid got mad, and he kicked the ball out of the sidelines and into the crowd. And they gave him a yellow card.
Why didn't he get a red card?
I don't know. But then they didn't stop like the clock or whatever, and they had to. Well, they did, but they didn't start up again. And they're like, why is the clock still not going? And there was a little kid, like, over there, you know, giving them balls or whatever. And the kid was like, oh, well, they have clock. The rep coaches have clocks and all that stuff. And then one of the people in the audience said, kid, I didn't ask for your opinion. Yeah.
Oh, my gosh.
We lost.
Oh, Robert. Ew. Get out. That was so much crap. Like when it comes to our game, like, what do you didn't even go here? Wait.
There's some cute kids.
I know. They're so fun.
They've been here for a long time.
Oh, over a year. I still laugh every time I think about the fact that Kate took her best friend to prom. So she was like, how many lesbian papers I decided to keep.
Did she have to sign papers?
Yeah, you have to sign papers if you're going to take someone with a different gender to prom.
I thought it was just like everyone said that, but
no, like you literally have to sign. Like, you have to sign, because like she came from a different school, so you have to sign those papers.
Yeah.
And then because she was a girl, you had to sign another paper.
That's funny.
I don't know if it was like lesbian.
Yeah.
Girls, but like.
Or like your parents' no consent.
Yeah, like I think it might have been like parents' consent kind of thing. Claire Wallace is pretty good, I guess. She starts almost every game. There she is.
Look at those pixels. How many megapixels is this? It should say 60i. That's pretty good. Seriously, not say how many pixels it is? I'm gonna have to look at that at halftime. Yeah, uses Wi-Fi.
Kid's sister is pretty lame. She's got the bright going on. You can't see her.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, there's two of the kids. The youngest and the, I think the second hand.
Chester. No. Yeah, our goalie's pretty good.
She's tall, looks like.
Yeah.
That helps a lot when you're tall.
So what do you guys use for your school? MacBooks or...
iPads?
It's
terrible.
We have MacBooks.
I'd love to have a MacBook.
Yeah, I would love to have
a MacBook. I'd much rather have a computer
than a computer. Yeah, I kind of figured out how to get past the firewall. I installed like 20 games. I get paid for that.
You get paid to get past the firewall?
No, I show people how to do it, but I mean, I get paid for getting video games out, like full on games like Skyrim, all that stuff.
Like a letter.
Thank you.
Start other than we didn't have the flag out.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I didn't even notice we didn't have the flag out.
I didn't put it out because it was going to just blow it to pieces.
I was going to.
Usually the Little League has theirs out, but they've taken it down, so. Oh well.
Yeah, they were like, who's this guy? These are just standing. Pretend. Good.
Senior stuff ready to go.
In one of these sheets of paper. I saw it earlier.
There's two of them there. Grab me one of you. Did you run hard, Croc, at practice? Wind was a little rough, wasn't it?
Rochester. Like, do I have to add it?
I'm trying to figure out who it is.
I'm thinking it was 31.
31, Lillian Scott, I believe.
25.
No, it wasn't Lillian.
I don't think it was her. I think it was 25. I don't know.
No, 31.
Just don't put
it. 31, it says.
Was it 31?
Mm-hmm.
Goal for Rochester by number 31, Adrian Shepherd.
Mm-hmm.
ground more this game than I ended up putting on the ground. It's not a mess.
About 5 minutes to go, you need to ask the parents to work their way to the east side of the field, southeast corner down there, so they can get ready to go. Nope, not me.
Okay.
That's their world, not mine.
All right.
Oh, jeez. Oh, it's dropped my freaking camera.
Which direction? East?
Southeast corner.
Southeast corner.
Could please find their way to the southeast corner of the soccer field. That would be great. Thank you.
As nobody moves.
The
southeast corner.
The corner where Dan is. I'm assuming. Yes, that corner. You know.
I'm just doing what Dan's telling me.
Just YouTube and no one else.
Chelsea's gonna be embarrassed.
Oh, sorry.
Dad, how'd you wear that?
I mean, he's right
here. Here now.
Bright yellow
hair.
And your eyes.
Kimmy T.
Lisa looks good.
Oh, come on.
My hair's gotten long.
Yeah, I have that much. Oh!
Goal for the Tigers by number 17, Olivia Hale.
I love it. They kill me. There's like
okay, now we're getting somewhere with the side game. Aww, kick down.
Cool snail.
That's cute.
Freaking waste.
Roses.
She's pretty good too.
She looks feisty.
She's good.
She's fighting for everyone now.
Yeah, she does. She doesn't mess around. She gets tossed around for how little she is.
Yeah.
She don't mess around like that. This little girl is so cute. Tweets last night. I was gonna text her, but I didn't end up texting because I wasn't in the mood to listen to that.
Yeah.
I was just texting Kelsey about Craig.
Oh god.
I might tonight. Because she said something about how like I didn't think that it'd ever end this way or something like that. Like, what way did it end?
Oh, well, what's going on, Rochester?
Mariah. It was. I don't know who's coming.
Yeah, normally they come them way. But it's about a minute, they won't make it over here.
Well, I don't know, they might, because they all come over here, I think, because they walk out this way, so they might.
Number two in the nation. Do you hear that?
Yeah, that's
too. Tyler's gonna be a dang good goal when she gets to be a senior. She's a big goal right now.
She didn't get to eat it.
Aww.
She didn't get down there in time.
She doesn't. Ever.
Northwestern plays Northwestern. Can I tell you that? Yes, no, he should win. He was like, oh, you won't. You won't. You won't get your butt sandwiched on the floor. That night, I'm Thursday.
To Harrison?
It's here. Uh-huh. Threat's scoreboard. Yeah, you do, because you've got to bring Caden, but you guys should be done by the time first
team plays. I never got to see him walk.
I don't know who I'm going to see.
Because if Giants see him, that means it's their last game. So, that means it might be. Because, like, they've got a couple that have been, like, at Kokomo Stadium. Mm-hmm. So, it might be there. That's
because they were only shy of balls for this.
No, well, if Kate has to try, never mind. Kate will be here. That was dumb. Then I don't know. Because.
But they wanted to.
Was it about their student? Who do they play? You know? Do I play on a team? I don't know.
Goal for Northwestern by number 17, Olivia Hale.
Lisa.
I don't know. I was talking to
don't look good.
Why don't you text Kimmy T?
I don't have to look at your number. I just want you to text
her.
They're all watching
the
soccer.
Just do that until they get it. Just on this today, and I'm like, thank the Lord you guys learned that. That's the only way I know how to do it.
I'm just kidding.
And it's so funny, like, when they can't ask me to help, it's so like, because, like, when they asked me, like, what's this times this? I'm like, the nines, like how hard the nines are to remember. I'm like,
hurry up! Your mom's making meatloaf!
I love that.
I freaking love meatloaf.
That's my favorite. Stop it.
That's a lot of slack.
What do I like? Keep your phone? Go, Kelsey. aggressive for turning around.
What's your back here?
I think better. I mean, it still hurts, so check back to me.
It's okay. Hold on, I'll come.
Captain. It's the captain. Like, Bailey has one on her. No, she has one. Bailey. Bailey's bright pink sports bra. She's the worst. Look at her arm. Shut up. Look at her arm. This is Captain. Kelsey plays JV. Oh!
Yeah, play it down.
Well, I can't do anything unless they tell me to. You have to go in like once a month and like have to take a pregnancy test. You have to like get your blood drawn. You have to do a bunch of stuff. And it's kind of funny. Bailey sent me a Snapchat. She's like, "Oh, you know, just go, hey, come on, hey, 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 hey."
Well, she was.
Well, Audrey said that she's staying.
Oh, okay. You're out by my plan. Yeah.
These are gold.
Oh, perfect.
He's proud of them. I'm not sure he's on.
She's pretty good, actually. She's gonna be real good when she's missing.
You know? Yeah. He even came back for the soccer senior night. Makes you wonder if she's gonna come back.
If they don't grow, I guess if she's what's Sammy's schedule be?
When was the last time I talked to Sammy? Catherine, get out of here. Ooh. You dog, Kate. Try to get you crazy. It cracks me up, like, all their friends being, like, right off.
So are your brother and sisters?
I know, and I love it. Here, see, Devin's trying to say.
Rochester by number 3, Amber Risner.
Thank you. who knows how long, like, stuff like that's been happening. You know what I mean? Okay, but see, again, why didn't she say anything or do anything? Or she is crazy enough to... Dad said, I'm not getting in between you two. You better talk to your mother, love you. It's weird. He never does stuff like that. It freaks me out every time he does it. I took a nap after school, and I'm pretty sure I was talking to Dad the entire time when I was asleep. The two of you can start talking. No, I don't think so. One thing, Reba?
The ones in Fort Wayne they found today, weren't they?
Yeah, I heard about that.
His mom.
I heard about that too.
And her dad was like involved with it, and they found him shot in a field somewhere. So
I didn't hear about that.
And
her, the dad of these kids. Back in 2010, they found him in a wooded area, chopped up into two pieces, like separated.
Wait, what do you mean?
The two kids that went missing.
Yeah.
Back in 2010, they found their dad.
Like their biological dad?
Their biological dad in a woods, chopped up into two pieces, like in two separate areas.
So
of the
this
woods.
Mom's crazy is what we're hearing.
This mom is crazy.
And then the one that was found shot and dead is like a stepdad?
It's her dad, the mom's dad.
Oh, so like a grandpa.
Yeah.
Oh, gosh. Ew, what the heck? People are insane.
But they don't know. They don't know for sure that she killed the grandpa. And then no one was ever charged with the kid's dad.
I just want to throw up.
There was a kid missing on 710 West. 380 North, that's what I was
thinking. Like, out.
Out
by us. Oh my gosh.
Some people are saying that it involves the like the clowns that have been hanging around.
Oh my gosh, that freaks me out so much. I hate clowns so much. So that freaks me out.
My sister, stepsister, hates them too. She's a grown woman.
Oh, that freaks me out. Well, I mean, like scary ones like that are going around trying to hurt people, like.
Like the ones at the fair and circus, they're all fun.
No. We went trick-or-treating one year and there was a clown walking up.
He was scary!
And she took off and jumped in the vehicle.
He was scary! He was dressed as a scary clown. It wasn't a normal one. Blowing up balloons and handing them to kids.
Is that normal to you?
Yeah, nice ones. Especially out in big places, like the circus. Like. There's a lot of people there. They're not gonna get abducted by these crazy clowns hiding in the woods. Those birds.
Playing tag.
Yeah.
Can't you tell? Or they're playing follow the leader.
Goal for the Tigers by number 18, Devin Johnson.
It's everyone, literally everyone and their brother. I said that's gonna be my senior night.
Oh,
I think he left. I think he left. He like was here for senior night, and then I think he left. I went back to her.
Okay. Wait, so there was a kid missing right now?
Somewhere, but
he's been found. So was he really missing? Well, was he? Seven. He was missing his two front
teeth. Literally. That's the description of him. Really?
That's a pretty distinct description. What 7-year-old isn't missing?
Kayla have her glasses on?
My coworker asked me, he's like, how much longer does Cindy have coaching? I said, I'm probably just in a few years. She's
Having a tie, it makes it go into overtime, and if it's overtime, I get paid extra. Another $15.
Another 15?
Uh-huh. Be 30.
Oh,
Sasha. So didn't know where the ball was. I found it. Huh? Ours?
Yeah.
I think we decided it was 4-6 or 4-5. I think we'll lose against 4-6.
I don't think so, because I think they killed them in the trees.
Nicole and I are looking at our schedule.
Good job,
Mike. Get your sets higher. Do this.